Speedway tonight for car 36. And that's the driver out of Knoxville, Tennessee, and the mighty Buffer Brake Center Warrior. Big hand tonight for Billy Palmer.
Of Atomic Motor Speedway's Victory Lane. We see next by a Victory Buy. On the Victory Ford Highway 321 North in Lenore City. Stop in. Say hi to Casey.
And I bet they're dealing.
Thank you, they are.
Stand up on the high side, the hard front race, a lot of caution. She hung in there and you were there and then. That's what matters.
Yeah, we was could get down the bottom and I had a soft tire on the right rear, so I knew I had to stay up there. And we got a lot little motor than most people. We got a 350. So I'd have to stay up there and keep everything wound up. But that Top Gun engine, that Warrior chassis run pretty good.
Good deal. Well, we're glad to have you here tonight. I know if you can say anything to your sponsors.
Hey, I'd like to thank Mighty Muffler and Ultimate Moments and Warrior Race Cars and Top Gun Engines and Heart Valley Paint Body.
That's it for Billy Palmer down there in Victory Lane. Back up to you, Ken.
Congratulations to Billy Palmer. Right now, race fans, you got to get up and start waving your hands because there's going to be some stuff being thrown to you. Got some cups going out up here in the reserve section. Got some t-shirts, Pepsi t-shirts, Atomic Motor Speedway t-shirts. U.S. Cellular, the way people talk around here, Joe. Some of those can even be thrown at you.